Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to update all apps on Samsung Galaxy phones. So here I have a Galaxy A36 from 2025. It's the same also for the other Samsung Galaxy phones. And if you want to update all apps on this phone, I will show you how to do it. First I will go to the Play Store. And here you need to tap on your profile icon. And here we have My Apps and Games. Just tap on it. And here we have updates available. Okay. And we have 18 updates pending. You can update all from here or you can see the details. So let's go to see details. And again, here we have the apps that need to be updated. And you can update again from here all, or you can update manually every app. Okay, so I will tap update all, and that's all. And if you want to cancel, you can cancel all, or you can cancel each app. Okay, now I will exit from here because the update is happening here in the background. Okay. And also let me show you how to update the apps from the Galaxy store. And here is the app. And here you need to tap on menu. And here we have updates. Tap on it. And here are the apps from the Galaxy store. Okay. And again, you can update all or you can update each app if you want. Okay, so I will tap also here update all, and that's all. And as you can see now, installing, it is very easy. And I will exit, and again you will see here in the background the updates. Okay. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.